What is up, guys? Today we're going to be reviewing Vankyo's V630 projector. This thing only costs a little bit over $200 and you're going to get a 300 inch screen, 1080p, and it has a pretty decent portable speaker on this thing. So if you guys are interested in the ultimate budget projector, make sure you guys stick around and watch this review. Today we'll be looking at Vankyo's V630 projector. This projector will cost you only about $220 depending on when you purchase it, and let me tell you that you're getting a lot of great stuff at this price point. The V630 does 1080p natively and is 6000 lux, and you could even fill a 300 inch screen with this projector. Now granted, you may lose some sharpness at that distance, but for the $200+, you could not ask for anything more. I'll have some example footage shown around in this video, so stick around if you're curious to see just how crisp this projector is. And I think you'll be surprised at what this thing can do. So let's look at that bulb. Like I said earlier, this projector does 1080p and has a 5000:1 contrast ratio. Vankyo claims that their bulb will last 50,000 hours, and to put that into perspective, that is a little over 2,000 straight through days of use. Now obviously I have not owned this projector for that long, and it hasn't even been out for that long, so it is hard to back that up, so we'll just have to take the company's word on it. So I know you guys probably just want to know how big it can project, and well, they claim it could go up to 300 inches, which is slightly more than half the size of a standard movie theater screen. That is still huge, especially just if you're putting this in your house or something like that. You can be up to 30 feet back from the screen and still project an image with this projector. This company takes pride in the colors of this projector as well, and I will say that they are pretty darn good. To me personally, I think the colors are just as good as my TV, if not even better, so I'm really impressed. So if you guys don't have a wall mount but your screen is up high like mine, you have a 45 degree keystone corrector on this thing. So you can almost always get an image up on the screen even from bad angles. I will say that it may be worth getting a mount for your ceiling in a situation like me, because when I have the keystone corrector all the way cranked down, I do notice a tiny bit of distortion around the edges of the screen. And mounting it properly should get rid of this issue completely. Okay, so real quick, I forgot to go over the keystone correction completely. It actually has horizontal and vertical correction, so if we press this real quick, we will see this up there, and we could adjust this so it has the horizontal. So I'm going to move the projector and I'm going to show you why this will be helpful. So now the projector is like way over here versus the center of the room. So now if I go to the horizontal keystone corrector, I can do this, and now it's almost, there we go. Now it is a perfect rectangle, even though it's all the way over here at the side. And if you wanted to go move it to the other side, all you'd have to do is adjust it the opposite way. So the projector doesn't have to be exactly in the center of the room. And you can always still get pretty good rectangle, even if it's way off in the corner. And you also have the vertical keystone corrector here. And I've noticed that it does a lot better on the actual digital one versus the manual one on here. The manual one can create some distortion, so you're better off leaving it at a weird angle and then going to here and adjusting it to where you want. So as you guys could see there, I have a pretty good rectangle. Once again, my projector is all the way over here at a weird angle.
Now let's look at some of the ports on this thing. We got two HDMIs, one AV, one VGA for computers, a USB and a SD card slot, and audio out ports. You can basically use almost anything with this projector, like a laptop for PowerPoints or a Fire Stick for movies and TV. This company also offers a 3-month warranty and 3 years of free repairs just for purchasing their product. So if you guys do have any issues, you'll be able to get them solved. Now let's look at some more features on this projector. So on the bottom here, we have a little razor to heighten the front of the projector when you are at angles like this. And along with the keystone corrector, this will get you a good image at almost any height or angle. On this ring right here is where the keystone corrector is, and also where the focus ring is for when you're changing the distance it is projecting. This projector also has a really good speaker in it, and I would compare it to a JBL Flip. So it sounds fine, but sometimes it's just not enough for a movie in a big room. So you can always hook up a sound system to the audio out or connect a bunch of JBL speakers together for quick movie get-togethers. This projector also comes with a carrying case, which is important because you don't want to drop this thing or scratch the lens. Overall, this projector is amazing, and especially for the price. I'm blown away by the quality of this thing, and I guess we'll see how it holds up over the next few years.
Anyways, that is it for Vankyo's V630 projector. If you guys want to cop one of these, make sure you go down to my description down below and I'll have an affiliate link that'll help support my channel. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like, and if you have any questions at all, make sure you comment them down below and I should be able to answer all of your questions. Anyways, I'll see you guys on the next video.